In this video, I would like to show you what you can do in case your file is not responding. So, what you're required to do is just get into your device settings. After getting into your device settings, you just need to move to where we have app management, or in some device, it will be referred to as app notification. Just click see all the app or app list. Then, just get to where we have file. So, mine is here. So, this method, you can use it either in file manager not responding or file not responding. So it is universal. You just need to click file by Google. Then just click the option storage and cache. Then try and create some cache in order to solve that problem. So when you create a cache, you just restart your device and try and see if it will start working. But if the problem persists, you can try and clear the storage. So you are told that file will be permanently delete the following app in your device and file folders. So this is a reasonable idea which you can use if the problem persist. So in my case, I don't think I have important data in my file by Google, so I can delete. So this is how you can do in case your file is not responding. And now my file is here, so it is here. I can allow it to access my device. I have not lost anything, or everything is in order. So in case the problem persisted, you log into file, you can also allow it to access your metadata. You just need to click these three bars. I think they are parallel bars in the left upper hand side of your file. Then get into the settings. Then this app name referred to as show hidden file, you can just turn it on, and after doing that, I think you will not be experiencing any problem when trying to use file and the response rate to be boosted. So basically, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a thumb up and also to hit the subscribe button so that you not miss out any of our future rolling content like this. Thank you and bon appetit.